be something that she would love. And now she has it.
Lacrosse and field hockey were some of Yeardley Love's passions while she was a student at Notre Dame Prep. And even though she was laid to rest more than 2 years ago, her legacy still lives on.
I look 90 feet.
From her class colors to the perfect stenciling of her name, there are reminders of Yeardley Love all over this new state-of-the-art turf field.
Sports brought out so many of her memorable characteristics: her fun-loving personality, dedication, loyalty, and compassion for others.
Countless donations poured in to make this $1.2 million field a reality. And NDP says it received a significant boost from the Charles T. Bauer Foundation.
It's an indescribable feeling to be here on the new field and see Yeardley's name on it. I am so honored, humbled, and forever grateful to everyone.
Because of those generous donations, NDP students will get to play lacrosse, field hockey, and soccer on a turf field, which athletes say is better than grass.
When it rains, the fields, we can't use them. So a lot of people get injured. Turf is just so much better. It's better running, better endurance. Like, it just helps so much.
Between burying her daughter and attending George Hughley's murder trial, Sharon Love has endured every parent's worst nightmare. But she says this new field is helping her heal.
It gave us something positive to focus on and to work on. It really pulled us up and got us going and got us out every day.
Though she never liked being in the spotlight, I'm sure she's looking down at her field now with a big smile on her face and looking forward to seeing the many games played on it.